dance in the world, look.
We the best music. DJ Khaled.
Granny 88, she had my uncle in there. A miscarriage back to back every year for like 10. Pregnant with my mom's, doctor told her it was slim. Was bedrocked for 9 months but gave birth in the end. Pops turned 60, he proud what we done. In one generation, he came from Africa young. He said he met my mom's at the Century Club. Los Angeles love, kinda like hustle and book. Money turned 10, cross turned 2. Starting to see this light from a bird's view. We the ones that made millions off the curve. Fool in this rap, 10, never made nerd moves.
Hey, whoa. You keep taking me higher and higher. Yeah,
Khaled.
But don't you know that the devil is a liar? Hey. I know.
Right back.
They'd rather see me down, put my soul in the fire. But we keep going higher, higher.
Nip, talk to him.
Yo, G. They can't stop me from rapping, can they? Can they hop? I spit it through the wire, man. There's too much stuff on my heart right now, man. I gladly risk it all right now. It's a life or death situation, man. Y'all don't really understand how I feel right now, man. It's your boy Kanye Titter. Shoutout, what's going on?
Yeah, I drink a boost for breakfast, an inshow for dessert. Somebody order pancakes, I just sip the scissor. That right there could drive a sane man bizzard. Not to worry, Mr. Ace to the Izzles, back to wizard.
How do you console my mom?
Or give a light support, telling her son's own life support. And just imagine how my girl feel on the plane, scared as hell that I got look like Emmett Till. She was with me before the deal, she been trying to be mine. She a Delta, so she been throwing that dynasty sign. No use me trying to be lying, I've been trying to be signed. Trying to be a millionaire, how I use two lifelines. In the same hospital where Biggie Smalls died. The doctor said I had blood clots, but I ain't Jamaican, man. Story on MTV and I ain't trying to make a band. I swear this right here, history in the making, man.
I really apologize to everyone right now, if it's unclear at all, man. They got my mouth wired shut for like, I don't know, the doctor said like 6 weeks. You know, I had reconstructive surgery on my jaw. I looked in the mirror, half of my jaw was in the back of my mouth, man. I couldn't believe it. And I'm still here for y'all right now, man. This is what I got to say right here, dog.
Yeah. Turn me up, yeah. What if somebody from the shadow was ill? Got a deal on the hottest rap label around. But he wasn't talking about coke and birds. It was more like spoken word. Except he's really putting it down. And he explained the story about how blacks came from glory and what we need to do in a game. Good dude, bad night, right place, wrong time. In the blink of an eye, his whole life changed. If you could feel how my face felt, you would know how.
Hey!
Let me know before you.
And so that.